Spent years and years trying to explain myself. There's been some tears, there's been some hell. And I'm gonna tell you now, there's been more of them than there's been of any heavenly time that I've found. Seemed like every time I thought I was starting to get up, I came back down. Every bit of the way has been trouble. Well, I thought I'd found what we're all looking for. Saw some happiness walk in my door. And I thought everything was going to be okay from then on. But then there came a day that it all went away, and all I was left alone here to say was, it's always been this way. There's nothing much more to say. From the time I remember, I think it was in December, because it seemed so, so cold. And I froze to death in the snow as I walked back and forth to school, with the cardboard in the hole of the sole of my shoe. And I remember my older brother said, nothing we can really do about all of this. You know, Daddy's gone and Mama's doing the best she can. So as we all try to run away from here, one day we gotta try to remember. She couldn't make it any other way, and we do remember. So with no direction, I went away on my own and tried to find myself and tried to find a way with the song that I wrote. But no one else could ever understand why I tried to explain away everything about me, all the fear, all those clouds that come my way. And all I can say is, that's all that I can say. But now I'm a man, I'm supposed to have gained some wisdom along the way, but I find that there's nothing that I can do to interfere with the thoughts in my mind. There is no reason either way. I always want to go out and play when I should be here to stay, but it seems there's no reason for me to be here anyway. That's all I've got to say.